My style of self-defense is called Kung Fu. One of the most superior styles of self-defense in the world. Now, we do not build calcium deposits upon our hand, our knuckles, or our elbow. We get our power through a tremendous amount of speed, concentration, and technique. Now, let me explain all the physiological and psychological processes that take place. I prepare to break it. First of all, when I prepare to break that concrete, I have to get mad at it. Sometimes I have to get like a Satan, or sometimes I have to get like a mother-in-law. Now let me explain real quickly, during this time, the physiological and psychological processes that take place. When I prepare to break this concrete, I realize I have a great obstacle to overcome. When I get it, I yell, this is called a peon cross. When I yell, this is, yell, mix up the synapses in my mind, so forth.